The Northern Plains. The northern fertile plains lie to the south of the Himalayan ranges. They extend from Punjab in the west to Assam in the east. The east-west extent of these plains is about 2400 kilometers, and they are 150 to 300 kilometers wide. They cover the states of Punjab, Haryana, Uttar Pradesh, Bihar, West Bengal, and parts of Assam. The northern plains are flat level land on the earth. They are one of the most fertile plains of the world. These plains are drained by the rivers Indus, Ganga, Brahmaputra, and their tributaries. Most of these rivers rise in the Himalayas. These rivers flow down from the Himalayas. As they flow into the plains, they carry large quantities of rocks and sand called sediments from the mountains. A basin is an area watered by a river and its tributaries. Tributaries are small rivers that join a big river. The northern plains consist of three river basins: the Satluj Basin, the Ganga Basin, the Brahmaputra Basin. The Satluj Basin. The river Satluj and its tributaries flow through the states of Punjab and Haryana. It originates in Tibet and enters India through the Shipki La Pass in Himachal Pradesh. It then flows southwestwards and joins the Indus in Pakistan, which eventually drains into the Arabian Sea. Bias is Satluj's main tributary. The Bhakra Nangal Dam has been built across the Satluj to provide electricity and irrigation facilities to the surrounding areas. The Indira Gandhi Canal, which starts from the Satluj, provides water to the dry areas of Rajasthan. The Ganga Basin. The river Ganga is sacred to the Hindus. It has its source in the Gangotri Glacier in the Himalayas and flows in a southeast curve before draining into the Bay of Bengal. Flowing swiftly down the mountains, the Ganga enters the plains at Haridwar. It flows through the states of Uttarakhand, Uttar Pradesh, Bihar, and West Bengal. The Ganga Basin is so fertile that it is known as the food bowl of India. The Ganga Basin is the most densely populated part of India and is home to millions of people. Many important cities like Rishikesh, Haridwar, Agra, Kanpur, Allahabad, Ayodhya, Patna, Varanasi, and Kolkata are located here. Along with the river Brahmaputra, the Ganga forms the world's largest delta known as Ganga-Brahmaputra Delta before it empties into the Bay of Bengal. It splits into numerous distributaries over here, the main ones being Padma and Jamuna of the Ganga and the Brahmaputra respectively. The Brahmaputra Basin. The river Brahmaputra originates from Tibet where it is called Tsangpo. The Brahmaputra Basin is in the eastern part of the northern plains. The states of Arunachal Pradesh, Assam, Nagaland, Meghalaya, Sikkim and West Bengal lie in the Brahmaputra River Basin. The Brahmaputra Basin receives heavy rainfall brought by the monsoon winds. The Brahmaputra and the Ganga rivers join to form the largest delta in the world called the Sundarbans. Importance of the Northern Plains. These plains are made up of the alluvial soil brought down by the rivers. The soil is very soft and fertile. The land of these plains is soft, level and flat. Therefore, wells, tube wells and canals can be dug for irrigation. These plains are very important for the economic development of India. The land being even, the transportation and communication is easy. People living in the northern plains. Punjab. Punjab lies in the Satluj Basin. It shares its capital Chandigarh with Haryana. The main rivers flowing through Punjab are Satluj, Ravi and Bias. The soil of this state is very fertile and irrigation is done mainly through canals. In fact, Punjab is known as the wheat bowl of India. It is the largest single producer of wheat in India. Many farmers have dairy farms where cows and buffaloes are reared for milk and milk products. A number of industries have also been set up in Punjab, mainly in big cities like Ludhiana, Amritsar, Jalandhar, etc. Ludhiana is famous for its hosiery products and woolen garments. The Harmandir Sahib Golden Temple in Amritsar is famous all over the world. While Punjabi and Hindi are the main languages in Punjab, Hindi and Haryanvi are spoken in Haryana. Group of Baisakhi, Holi and Diwali are the main festivals celebrated in Punjab. Bhangra and Gidda are the popular folk dances of Punjab. Delhi. Delhi is bounded by four states, namely Haryana, Punjab, Rajasthan, and Uttar Pradesh, that have a strong influence on the lifestyle of Delhi. Delhi is a cosmopolitan city where people are open to embracing new ideas and lifestyle. The river Yamuna, which flows through the eastern parts of Delhi, provides water to it. People from all parts of India live in Delhi. Hindi and Punjabi are the most popular languages. Mall culture in Delhi has changed the way people used to shop earlier. Delhi is the center of trade, commerce and industry. Historical monuments like Qutub Minar, Jantar Mantar, India Gate, Baha'i Temple, etc. are worth visiting. Uttar Pradesh. Uttar Pradesh is the most populated state in the country with 175 million inhabitants. The official state language is Hindi and Urdu has the status of second official language. Farming is an important occupation in this region as well. Wheat, rice, oilseeds and pulses are grown in plenty in Uttar Pradesh. The state grows the largest quantity of sugarcane. Lucknow is the capital of Uttar Pradesh. Other important cities of Uttar Pradesh are Meerut, Agra, Kanpur and Allahabad. The Taj Mahal of Agra is very famous across the world. Bihar. To the east of Uttar Pradesh is the state of Bihar. Bihar is very rich in its culture. The land has Jainism and Buddhism in its tradition and culture. Patna is the capital of Bihar. Bhojpuri, Maithili and Magahi are the main languages spoken here. The kingdoms that ruled over Bihar have left a strong impression on the people, culture and festivals of Bihar. Chhath Puja, Diwali, Holi and Dashera are the main festivals celebrated in Bihar. The main agricultural products are wheat, rice, maize and jute. West Bengal. West Bengal is in East India. Kolkata is the capital of West Bengal. This state is known for the fertile plains made by the rivers Ganga and Brahmaputra. Rice and jute are the main crops of the state. The people celebrate Durga Puja with great excitement. The main language is Bengali. Rice and fish are the main dishes. Sweets like Rasogulla and Sandesh are eaten. Rabindra Sangeet is very popular here. Assam. Assam is famous for its beautiful tea gardens. Rearing silkworms for silk is also an important occupation in the state. Dispur is the capital of Assam. The state has the largest number of tribes within their variety in tradition, culture, dresses and exotic way of life. The main occupations are agriculture and bamboo handicraft. The main languages are Assami, Bengali and Bodo. Rice is the staple food. Assam also has many dances like Bihu dance, Bagrumba, Satriya and other dance forms rich in heritage and defines the culture of the state. Tripura. Agartala is the capital of Tripura. Tripura encloses a rich cultural heritage of music, fine arts, performing arts and handicrafts. Being dominated by the Bengalis, the state's prevalent culture is Bengali. Bengali and Kokborok are the two main languages spoken here. Women wear rinai, a very long and broad piece of cloth draped around the waist.